I'm happy to say that after spending a year traveling throughout the United States and abroad and meeting many, many scientists, there are lots of promising clues that germs are implicated in Alzheimer's disease. But to investigate these is going to require more money. That's why we're asking the National Institutes of Health to take 10% of its $2.3 billion and dedicate it to searching for the Alzheimer's germ. Thank you.